Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 169, so less than. So first we need to write the number like this, 169. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll get 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll get 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 69. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, we'll get 69, and on subtracting we'll get 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 13. So square root of 169 will be 13. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.